We have found holes in the bones of Tyrannosaurus rex, and it's assumed that these holes were caused by a Triceratops charging. However, are they absolute proof? No, they're not absolute proof, because there's other reasons you could have these large, very sharp horns, such as, for example, using them for display, so that the males can show off to prospective females that might become their mates.